'Twas in a Paris cafe that I first found him. He was a Frenchman, a hero of the war. But war was over, and here's how peace had crowned him: a few cheap medals to wear and nothing more. Now every night in the same cafe he shows up, and as he strolls by, ladies hear him say, "If you admire me, hire me." A gigolo who knew a better day. Oh, I'm just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. Paid for every dance, selling each romance. Every night some heart betraying. There will come a day when youth will pass away. Then what will they say about me? When the end comes, I know they'll say, "Just a gigolo. Life goes on without me, 'cause for me, nobody, nobody to care for me. I'm so sad and lonely. I'm sad and lonely. Won't some sweet mama come and take a chance with me? 'Cause I ain't so bad. No, I'm just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, I'm playing. Paid for every dance, selling each romance. Every night some heart betraying. There will come a day when youth will pass away. Then what'll they say about me? When the end comes, I know they'll say, "Just a gigolo. Life goes on without me, 'cause no, nobody, nobody to care for me. I'm so sad and lonely. I'm sad and lonely. Won't some sweet mama come and take a chance with me? 'Cause I ain't so bad.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to my Crooners Club. Tonight, I'm going to sing a selection of the most beautiful American crooner songs for you. And I'm also very proud that I'm going to sing songs that I wrote, so my own crooner songs. And I'm very happy that I can do this with my fantastic Golden Symphonic Orchestra.
Hello, darling. Well, hello, darling. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, and I can tell, Dolly, you're still glowing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. I feel the room swaying while the band's playing one of their old favorite songs from way back when. So take a rap, fellas, find her an empty lap, fellas, and Dolly will never go away again. I said hello, Dolly, what do you know, Dolly? It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, and I can tell, Dolly, you're still glowing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. I feel that room swaying while the band's playing one of their old favorite songs from way back when. So God in G, fellas, give her an empty knee, fellas, and Dolly will never go away again. Well, well, hello, Dolly, don't you go, Dolly. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, and I can tell, Dolly, you're still glowing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. I feel that room swaying while the band keeps on playing one of their old favorite songs from way back when. So God, gee, fellas, have a little faith in me, fellas, and Dolly will never go away again. I feel the room swaying while the band's playing one of your old familiar songs from way back when. So God and G, fellas, find her a vacant me, fellas, and Dolly will never go away. Promise you'll never go away. Dolly will never go away again.
Just a Gigolo and Hello Dolly, sung by the first great crooners Bing Crosby and Louis Armstrong. The word to croon first emerged in the 1920s. It's a way of singing that was made possible with the invention of the microphone. Suddenly, singers didn't have to shout anymore in order to be heard way back in the concert hall. They could now reach and touch the heart of their audience, almost whispering singing. A new musical world opened up and a new kind of songs and singers arose. These singers were called crooners. They were the greatest charmers and sang mostly love songs. You will now hear the most beautiful and famous crooner songs. I summarize them under the title The American Way. But I'm also going to surprise you with some new love songs that I have written myself. And this collection is titled My Way. The next song is one of my own love stories.
Could I ever forget you? How could I ever ignore? We kissed in the moonlight, danced by the seaside, and loved like we'd never loved before. So how could I ever forget you? Darling, I won't even
enough. But why must we say goodbye? When smiles are fading away and kisses just don't feel the same. When hearts are no longer jumping with joy, there is not always someone to blame. So how could I ever forget you? How could I ever ignore? We kissed in the moonlight, danced by the seaside, and loved like we'd never loved before. So how could I ever forget you? Darling, I won't even try. But why must we say goodbye? Your dreams are gone, and that's what hurts me most. Much more than these tears
experienced their heyday just after the Second World War. From their dark and smoky clubs in downtown New York, holding a whiskey on the rocks and a cigarette between the lips, they revealed themselves as the stars of the white screen in the dimly lit Hollywood. Mafia style was the code word. In this typical atmosphere, and because of his Italian roots, crooner Perry Como sang the following beautiful song in 1958.
Mandolins in the moonlight, beautiful music of love.
We're not in Venice in a gondola beneath the skies of blue, and yet it seems we're there, signorina, when I'm close to you. 'Cause I hear mandolins in the moonlight, mandolins in the moonlight. See what magic you start. The song of Italy sings in perfect tune with the strings of my heart. We won't be tossing coins in the fountain down in Rome tonight, and yet my dreams come true, signorina, when you hold me tight. 'Cause I hear
mandolins in the moonlight, mandolins in the moonlight. See what magic you start.
The song of Italy sings in perfect tune with the strings of my heart. Whisper, I love you, down in Napoli. Te voglio bene, mia signorina, and that goes for me. 'Cause I hear
mandolins in the moonlight, mandolins in the moonlight.
Mona Lisa, you're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there, and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art? Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, a Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there, and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art? Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. Is it because you never know how well the glove will fit? The girl that you were looking for is here at last, but don't you push her way up in the sky too fast. Are you sure she's the one that you will still adore that day half figures gone? Although she brings the love that makes you feel so right, don't change your life overnight. Now you're in a dream, and I hope the dream will last, 'cause dreams keep you alive and may bring out your very best. When you're sure she's the love, the only one that you were always dreaming of, then give your heart, I'm sure you'll be fine. She stand your dirty socks, and have you met her friends to find out if she rocks? You may not really bother, but you gotta know if you can give it a go. Try not to be smart, and you'll see what she can bring. Don't open your heart before you know she's the sweetest thing. And when you're sure she's the love, the only one that you were always dreaming of, then give your heart, but not from the very start. Oh, give your love to her, I'm sure you'll be fine. A long, long journey, many directions to take. So jump on the train of love with me. You'll see it's the right train to take. Happiness is a feeling, much more than it is a goal. So jump on the train of love with me, and let those steel wheels roll. The train of love will often stop for the beautiful sights on the way. They cure your heart and cheer you up, and make you smile more every day. So open your heart and tell me that love is the choice you will make. And jump on the train of love with me. You will see it's the right train to take. The train of love may face a storm, and rain will be part of the deal. But you'll be safe and you'll be warm, for the shelter of love's really real. So open your heart and tell me that love is the choice you will make. Train of love with me, you'll see it's the right train to take. Jump on the train of love with me, you'll see it's the right train to take.
Style of Tommy Fleming.
My own true love.
Singing the best loved Irish songs.
Isle of Tears, Isle of Freedom, Isle of Fears.
Tommy Fleming, live from St. Patrick's Cathedral, 7:30 Wednesday on Ovation.
He was not only a fantastic actor and director, but also a great composer, Charlie Chaplin. The next song is by the hand of this genius. The message: smile, no matter how sad you are, and also when everything goes wrong. Especially for tonight, we have adapted this song into a duet. And what can bring us more joy than the beautiful voice of a child, Laura?
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. With gladness, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. If you just smile.
Laura.
And don't look back, it's time to get away. And don't waste your time, 'cause that would be a crime. You've got a plan, don't wait another day. Full speed ahead, before you're getting mad. I'm sure that you'll get lucky on your way. You knew all along this thing would turn out wrong, so say goodbye and go full speed ahead. Full speed ahead,
speed ahead.
You heard
full
what
speed.
I just said,
speed ahead.
And don't look back, it's time to get away.
Full speed ahead.
And don't
full
waste
speed.
Your time,
speed ahead.
'Cause that would be a crime. You've got a plan, don't wait another day.
Speed,
you go full speed ahead,
speed ahead.
Before you get it mad,
speed
I'm sure that you'll get lucky on your way. You knew all along this thing would turn out wrong, so say goodbye and go full speed ahead. Before you really get in mad, I'm sure that you get lucky on your way. You knew all along this thing would turn out wrong, so say goodbye and go full speed ahead. Yeah, you knew all along this thing would turn out wrong, so goodbye.
Little bit. I don't know how to love you just enough. I guess that once again I'll throw my whole self in, 'cause I don't want to miss out on your love. I don't know how to love you just a little bit. I don't know how to love you just enough. Giving all I have is all I'm guilty of. No one goes through life without knowing heartache or pain, and sometimes we must strive for that picture of love to remain. I don't know how to love you just a little bit. I don't know how to love you just enough. So I'll chase my dream of eternal just a little bit. I don't know how to love you just enough, but I know for sure you're all I need, 'cause you
This song is a miraculous description of the beauty of our existence on Earth, the planet we live on. No one has ever sung praise for the wonder of this world in a more touching way than Louis Armstrong. While sunbeams glistened on his shining trumpet, he sang for us this wise lesson in life.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful whisper, please adore me.
And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold, blue moon. Now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my suddenly appeared before me, the only girl my arms would ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, "Please adore me." And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold, blue moon. Now I'm no longer alone, I've got my dream in my heart, I've got a love of my own, I've got a love of my own, I've got a love of my own. Tell you when, I cannot tell you when, but you will love again, and maybe even more than you did before. You will love again, 'cause life is very long, and love is very strong. Just when you think you'll never win, you'll fall in love again. Don't think your life will end here. Hold me tight and cry every tear, to hear your heart may take some time, so please hear these words of mine. I cannot tell you when, I cannot tell you when, but you will love again. Than you did before, you will love again, 'cause life is very long, and love is very strong. Just when you think you'll never win, you'll fall in love. When you think you'll never win, you'll fall in love again. You will love again.
When you are in love, you don't take one step without thinking of the twinkle in your lover's eyes and its hidden promise that this glance is for your eyes only. I would also like to sing praise to this heavenly illusion, and I'm very honored to bring my ode to love together with a classical top talent from New Zealand. Please enjoy with me the heavenly voice of Hayley Westenra.
There's a full moon and it's rising in front of you, and it's shining on your lovely face, and it lights up your smile like you light up my life. I know this is the time and the place. There's a sparkle in your eyes I can see, and I wonder if it's there only for me. The sparkle's only there for me.
A fabulous voice.
Stop looking in her eyes, 'cause they can hypnotize. Stop looking in her eyes, they'll make before you know it, you get caught. But it won't be the way you thought. So won't you take my advice? Stop looking in her eyes. Stop looking in her eyes. If you don't realize that looking in her eyes will make you're bound to make a big mistake, and I don't want your heart to break. So won't you take my advice?
hot lurking in her eyes. Cause no woman will adore you like the one who's waiting for you to come back home safely tonight. If you wanna have a fling, you'll end up losing everything. And I know you know I'm right. Stop looking in her eyes, you'll get a sad surprise. Stop looking in her eyes, or you'll go blind. Because a man in love can't see, and no one else can set him free. So won't you take my advice? Stop looking in her eyes. Cause no woman will adore you like the one who's waiting for you to come back home safely tonight. If you wanna have a fling, you'll end up losing everything. And I know you know I'm right. Stop looking in her eyes, you'll get a sad surprise. Stop looking in her eyes, or you'll go blind. Because a man in love can't see, and no one else can set him free. So won't you take my advice? Stop looking in her eyes. Yeah, won't you take my advice? Stop looking in her eyes.
You in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. See the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting around the bend, huckleberry friend.
Thank you.
Thanks to his own TV show and his captivating personality, Perry Como reached a heroic status. He proudly displayed his Italian roots throughout his music. In the next song, he sings to an Italian girl, resulting that her name became an absolute hit in 1963.
Caterina.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh.
When we kiss pretty miss, I'm in ecstasy.
Si, 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 si.
Caterina. When we kiss, pretty miss, are you thinking of me?
Are you thinking of me?
Caterina. Just how long is the list of the lips you've kissed? Oh, how happy my heart would be if I knew that you loved just me. Say it's true, say it do, Caterina, Caterina. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh.
When we kiss, pretty miss, I'm in ecstasy.
See, 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 see.
Caterina. Pretty miss, are you thinking of me?
Are you thinking of me?
Caterina. Just how long is the list of the lips you've kissed? Oh, how happy my heart would be if I knew that you loved just me. Say it's true.
Say it's true.
Say you do.
Say you do.
Caterina. Happy face, the world's a nicer place.
Take it with a smile.
Whether you win or lose, you've gotta show some style.
Take it with a smile.
There is no better start to melt the coldest heart, to make your life worthwhile. You've gotta take it with a smile. If someday you feel like you've been had, like you were good and all the rest was bad, if you're feeling down, just take a look around. I bet you'll find a reason not to wear that frown.
Smile,
'cause with a happy face, the world's a nicer place.
Take it with a smile.
Whether you win or lose, you've gotta show some style.
Take it with a smile.
There is no better start to melt the coldest heart, to make your life worthwhile. You've gotta take it with a smile. No.
to make your life worthwhile, you've gotta take it with a smile. Yeah, to make your life worthwhile, you've gotta take it with a walking down the street, where as young lovers we would meet on that little square where I first touched your hair. I wonder how long our future's meant to be. This fairy tale of you and me, this love and joy that make me feel like a boy that no one else can destroy. I wonder why those angels flew to point their arrows at me and you, and I wonder if sometimes you wonder too. I wonder as the years are passing by, will you still sigh that tender sigh I love to hear, that says good night, my dear. And I wonder, after our youth and dreams are gone, how many battles we'll have won, and if you'll be here by my side. Are you my destiny? I wonder if those angels knew they wouldn't have much work to do, 'cause I wonder if they knew that you are.
Appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I would arrange for every girl to have your charms. Then every minute, every hour, every boy would find what I found in your arms.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue,
your love made it well worth waiting someone like you.
If I had it in my power,
I would arrange for every girl to have your charms.
Then every minute, every hour, every boy would find what I found in your arms.
Somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you.
One of the most beautiful crooner songs ever is the duet of Bing Crosby and Grace Kelly from the movie High Society. I feel lucky to be able to sing this wonderful duet with a fantastic singer, a female artist for whom I have a deep admiration. Actually, I've known her since she was 12. We grew up in the same neighborhood and used to be competitors during singing contests. I'm unbelievably proud to announce to you, here and now, Isabel Adam.
Suntanned, wind blown, honeymooners at last alone.
Feeling far above par. Oh, how lucky we are.
While I give to you and you give to me, true love, true love.
So on and on, it will always be
true love, true love. For you and I have a guardian angel on high with nothing to do
but to give to you and to give to me
love forever true. For you and I have a
You gotta do something for it. I'm sorry, ladies, please close your ears for a moment. This next song is for gentlemen only. Okay, gentlemen, do we agree or not? Our ladies are sweethearts. We will do anything for them. But do you frown as well sometimes when you see what they're doing? Especially for this, I have gathered a couple of clichés that every man will recognize. And yes, we love them, really. But
you start a love affair, you think you're getting there, but oh, there are some troubles on the way. The road to paradise is slippery as ice. One has to think about that every day. Oh, baby, it's not always easy to love you. When I see the color of my clothes, I don't know if it's clever to wash them all together, and why my pants keep shrinking, heaven knows. Oh baby, it's not always easy to love you. When I see the way you drive my car, but I don't get offensive, although you are expensive, the most expensive girl by far. There's water on the floor, outside the bathroom door. With every note you sing, the tide gets higher. I'm sure you'll find a way, I'll live to see the day that you will put our peaceful home on fire. Oh baby, it's not always easy to love you. When you press your iron on my suit, and I get dizzy looking at food that you are cooking, but never mind, I'll have a piece of fruit. Oh baby, it's not always easy to love you. When I see the way you drive my car, but I don't get offensive, although you are expensive, the most expensive girl by far. Expensive, the most expensive.
elusive girl. You're the most exquisite pearl, the most fantastic girl by far. Your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tang, tippy-tippy-tang, like a guitarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastefazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Scusi me, but you see back in old Napoli, that's amore.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
Shine like you have too much wine. That's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella. Hearts will play
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
like a guitarantella.
Lucky fella.
Just like a pastefazool,
that's amore.
That's amore.
When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. See back you, Napoli, that's amore.
Amore,
that's amore.
I'm very happy and very proud to have been able to present to you my latest project, The Crooners, in the American way, but especially in my way, my own songs. This feeling to be able to share this music with you, this feeling is what I've tried to describe in my last song. This is kind of the story of my life.
I'm so lucky to sing my songs for you, so lucky to swing, so lucky to bring you songs of joy and songs of love, of all those things we're dreaming of. I'm so lucky to sing my songs for you, for letting you see the best part of me, for getting applause only because of feelings that we share. With a song I can give you a smile, maybe just for a little while. is nothing I would rather do than sing it to you my whole life through. I'm so lucky to sing my songs for you. So happy that I could easily cry. So let me croon and dance and sing, and I'll give you everything. I don't care if the song isn't mine, just as long as I feel it, I'm fine. 'Cause every song is a mirror that shows the private emotion that everyone knows. I'm so lucky to sing my songs for you, to think I get paid for having it made, for just showing off my whole life through. I'm so